Hello everybody, my name is Kitty and we're finally at the last habitat of our Kevlar Zoo. I'm so excited! I worked about 5 months on this zoo and I like the way it turned out. But now we're building a habitat for the cheetah, and the cheetah is a bit hidden away between the main path and the eating area a bit further, so it is like a little surprise. The only downside is that there was not a lot of place for a viewing area, so I made also a viewing point in their shelter. And I used the shelter of the bonobos as inspiration, so it goes together and now it seems like two similar buildings. Another downside is that the cheetahs need a lot of shelter space. The shelter I made only filled their need up to 50%, so I used a shelter from the workshop to fulfill it. I'll put a link to it in the description box down below. The guests can also see the full habitat when they take the train. So, the next video will be the zoo tour. I'm so excited to show you. But it will also be the last video in English. Enjoy the rest of this video, and if you liked, then please hit that thumbs up button. I wish you all a great day and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye!